One of my favorite beans is the garbanzo bean, also known as the chickpea. And one reason I like to use it in cooking is because it's versatile. I like it in salads, I put it in soups, and you can also use it in a side dish. And for years, I bought chickpeas in a can because it was convenient. But recently, I've discovered an even better way to cook chickpeas, and that's in a crock pot. So I'm going to show you a very easy way to cook chickpeas. First of all, you'll need 6 cups of water. You just pour that in your crock pot. The next thing is about 1 pound of dry chickpeas, which is a little over 2 cups. Put that in. And then the last ingredient is 1 teaspoon of salt. That's all you need. And so then you'll cook this about 2 to 3 hours on high. 2 hours if you like your chickpeas a little firm, and 3 hours if you like it a little softer. Once the chickpeas are finished cooking, all you do is drain off the water and then you're all set. And this will make more chickpeas than you'll need in a week, so I recommend freezing half of it for a later time. I hope you enjoy this video, and I promise that once you do this, you'll never go back to using cans.